Hey friends. Hey Isaac, welcome. And it's another Wednesday, so we're in Overwatch mode. Oh god. How are we doing? We'll get to this. I'm good, Isaac. Just tired. You can always tell when I'm tired and my eyes aren't as good as they are. They should be. I'm always wearing the glasses. Ugh. Well, there are more arcade modes today. So we have this. Experience new ways to play. Kind of want to try this. Watchers. Play either side of the galact. We'll try Watchers. Was slow today. Last Wednesday of the month. We're almost done with this month. Then we have October. Ooh. Nice, Isaac.
Welcome to the Infinite Galaxias.
Show's over. Out.
Dynamite launched.
Get me back in the fight.
Someone revive our ally.
Only 30 seconds remain.
Time to burn up some stars.
Dude, stop walking away!
Back to battle with you!
Don't want to lose another one!
Defeat.
This is why I don't like this. Nice, Isaac.
Don't worry. We won't be here for long.
Nice. Yeah, my birthday was at that time where people were taking quite a bit of a time off. So no matter what I did, kinda wasn't gonna be big. That time where, you know,
I'm the last one you'll ever cross. Double bullseye.
That time if you have kids, your kids are in school, so you can't really do nothing. Or you don't have kids,
Dynamite.
And you're going on vacation already.
Dead as a doornail. Double kill.
Welcome to the Infinite Galaxias.
Me joining your cause, but
We'll find a way to convince you.
That's funny. Mr. Monkey isn't being the monkey. I didn't watch it yet, Isaac. I need to catch up on that. I've just been setting up everything. Damn it, stupid turret. Wow, this is a bad team.
Oh, that hurt.
I need to be revived.
I will, Isaac. You don't gotta tell me, I will. I just have to have time. Damn it! What the hell? Get off me! Damn it! Yes! Drop him! Drop him!
I need to be revived.
Oh my god, why would you try to revive? Why would you try to revive at that time? That was so stupid. What the hell? Okay. There was no one in there. Is that their spawn room?
Oh, that hurt.
Someone's down. Get them back on their feet.
Wow.
Show's over.
It's never too late to try again. Oh, no. Our teammate's down. You saved
an ally down.
We are not
lost a teammate. We only have stay strong, everyone.
Oh, that's just lovely. Thank God, all I need.
Someone get me back into the fight.
All I need to do is play three of these because I'm getting absolutely wrecked. I'm gonna choose the other side next. Because wow. We're getting our butts kicked. Yeah, the monkey does it. Like he should.
Time to burn up some stuff. How come Toriel gives you good deals, but not me?
Don't know. Maybe you're just easy to manipulate.
There we go.
We have seized the point, but our job here is not done.
Weren't you the baby gorillas?
Oh my god! Get effing wrecked, turret! Good job, everyone on it. Boom! One more!
We have taken the point. The tyrants will fall.
This ends now.
Okay, Star Wars. Someone other than me, because I'm doing all this work. Oh.
We've got her.
Oh my god. That's what we do. I pushed through it. We won that one. If my game will allow me to. Okay, there we go.
Play of the game.
Oh, they gave it to our soldier. Wait.
Watch where you're dodging.
Says we had. We didn't. Oh, they have her soldier. I'll give it to them. Hey, there goes a Winston.
It's nice to feel appreciated.
And another tier. Mirage looks pretty cool. Is that a new game, Isaac? Oh, Assassin's Creed. I've literally have not played like any of it. Any Assassin's Creed at all. In less than a minute? Weird. Why it says unlocks in less than a minute. Let's see, score. Oh, I gotta do the road talk stuff. Nice. What's it called? The new Detective Pikachu is out in like 2 weeks, less than 2 weeks. Okay, 3v3. Get my Roadhog skills up a little bit. Because I feel like I'm going to do so bad. How bad am I going to be at this version? Oh. We're gonna try Genji. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Time for a remix.
my god, I almost killed that D.Va. Got that D.Va out of mech, like, real quick. Oh my god! It's unfair, they get all the tanks and healers. I have to be a damage that just showed up. Which I can only think the translation is. Damn, that hurt. My god, this Moira. I'll have fun too with you if you want. I was just being nice and being Genji. I have no idea what I'm doing. Wait, they got two healers? Oh, they get two healers. Lovely. That's kind of fair. Yeah. Got him! There we go. Oh, come on! I was there for literally nothing. Because that was already game over. Did I gain a level? Nope. Got an endorsement though. Let's see. Score or deny 20 points in Roadhog's Katchamari. I have no idea. But I am gonna try. Play comp Mystery Heroes. Just to get one game in of Mystery Heroes at least. So technically speaking, how many does she need? She needs 6 shots, or 2 of those. Which...
Quit the battle.
Focused warrior.
mystery.
Here we go.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar.
Gibraltar.
Safety first. Taking down enemies.
Close on bat. Starting off with the Baptiste. Oh, wow.
Follow my lead.
That's unfair.
Through more of these than I can count.
Hey.
I don't like having this many healers and no tank.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Hopefully, the Moira is smart enough to be a damage character. Got you. But dude, you can't keep backing up. Got him. Got rid of their debuff as the back. Wow. Yep, the Illari died instantly and the freaking Moira didn't attack.
I'll find my own path.
The payload is in our care.
My power. On my butt the whole time. You know, these aren't characters I'm bad at either. That's ridiculous. They left me? Yep. Good. Oh my god. Where is my health? You revived and then you just leave? Oh yeah, she did. She went to Battle Mercy for no reason. Why would you revive someone if you're just gonna Battle Mercy and die anyway? Again, where is everyone else? Oh, they're hiding up top.
Attack.
just ridiculous. You're solo ulting on the damn tank. Get the.
Every soldier needs a cause.
With the payload, Fogamesh.
I've got you in my sights.
Got him! Oh my god, stop running away, you coward! Around corners, I guess. That's messed up.
Why seek answers when we do not know the question?
Clear the payload path.
Actuating the barrier.
Again. Somebody save me at this point, dude. Could have been wearing a Superman shirt at this today.
Be careful, Shimada.
I thank you.
I'm with you.
No help. No help at all. They all just kind of left the healer to deal with a tank. Like, I know I don't have good numbers, but I'm also getting screwed over here.
Hey, it's Kiko.
Seriously? You know? I'm just trying to figure this out.
We cannot fail. Not when the answer is so clear.
I'll find my own path.
Over time. To later.
I'm going for Gatovnosti.
EMP, you see me!
You have got to be kidding me. I couldn't teleport from one room to the payload? I had to actually get all the way out there before I could actually teleport.
Score 2-0. Switching sides.
So messed up.
Weapons operational. Grapple primed. Hamster.
Work together and we'll make it through.
Don't fool me. That is so stupid. I hate when people choose. Like, freaking, when they get Life Weaver, they think they have to pull.
Five,
Flares incoming. Stop the payload.
The what? Oh, the ice dragon glider that's been out for like years? Oh, I have that. I have the ice dragon glider. I've had it. Comes with the Valkyrie skin. Usually. Well, yeah, it's a 2000. V-Buck, glider.
Adaptive circuits engaged. Brigitte.
Yeah, I don't have the skin, but I do have... Oh my god, I do have the glider, and I've had him. Oh, that dragon glider. The Chloe Kim dragon. At any cost. Run it to me. That's the Chloe Kim dragon. That's not the ice dragon. There's an actual ice dragon. That's just a dragon that's blue. Yeah, that is definitely not the ice, because it's not really it doesn't have all the dragon stuff. Because there's actually a dragon that is known as the ice dragon. Yeah, see, they have, that's one of the ones that you can stand on, but there's an actual dragon that you glide on that's an ice dragon that I used to use all the time. Because I have a golden glider dragon, an ice dragon that you ride under, then you have Shenron and Numbola that you can ride on. And then there's also the lava dragon too. I think Shenron's probably the cheapest one out of all of them, too. Yeah, Shenron and Numbola are the cheapest of them. And then the rest you have to buy them for like over 2k V-Bucks. Or no, the lava one you clean. Actually have to spend Copy. Pay money for.
I craft my own arrows. Each one a meditation.
Honestly, crafting my own arrows would be fun. I kind of wish I could. You can craft your own arrows really easily. Long as you know how. Wow, Hanzo lasered me. But we didn't have a healer, so maybe the game will give me a healer. Nope, it gives me a Junker Queen. Yeah, I don't like... No, what I don't like is that they gave Ahsoka only one lightsaber. As she almost never has one lightsaber. That was gonna happen with no help. I was the only one actually trying to kill the darn Farah. Hanzo, we have no healers. Oh, finally. Get wrecked. Get up! Healers just don't want to do anything in these games for me. And our Farah is still the same Farah. She's just not doing much. There we go. There we go.
Appears. turn to me.
Shields up.
There we go. Woo! That was much better.
3-0. Switching sides.
And now I'm Moira.
Shackled. I will find the key.
You still
and watch me out heal everyone that was a healer last round.
What's in it for me?
I'd offer you money, but I don't think that's what you're after.
No. So, any good stories about the cowboy?
Is this one a scrap or a heist? I wasn't listening.
I love that. I love when Junker Queen does stuff like that.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Everyone's way too spread out for me to do any damage. Like, me heal.
There's a test subject. Your end is within my reach.
My God! Use your dink head! Damn it.
I will not.
Now I'm Ana and I can't even do anything, really. Unless there's open spaces, which there isn't. Hey Tracer, I can't keep you up if you keep running away.
I've got you.
God, why am I taking all this damage? Again! Why am I taking all the damage? When you're not healing me. Again, I'm above everybody. That was healing. Already.
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you.
And I've only been a healer. But now, really screwed. There we go. This is how I do. Why would you press that button before? That was stupid of you. Again, Anna, why am I doing the only healing? Where is my health?
I'm over.
30 seconds remaining.
The desired result may be.
And now we don't have a healer. A proper healer. Is myself to kill these people.
Three hits.
Seriously. I've been a healer most of the game this round. I have 17 kills. Got him! Not even a good one! And I'm still wrecking you guys! Game! Give it to me. I had like 4 kills with Doomfist right there. at the very end.
Play of the game.
Darn it, I thought I had it. I thought I had it. Oh, this one got it. Dang. But, I still won. Hey, that's 5. And I did not move. I did not move in rank. Alright, not that. Need to do that with, like, Emmy and them. This game. What are we at, competitive-wise? Win 15 combat- I thought I just won- huh.
Anyone match my skill?
Double kill. Triple kill. Quadruple kill.
Now, what I'm gonna do is try this. Back up a little.
Oh, come here!
Double kill.
Dragon bait. A well-trained shot. You have been judged.
How are they not dead? There we go. I need to kill the one far off over there. So I need to go right here. Oh, I'm too far off. Tell me I got it. Hey, I got all 3 back here. Technically speaking, I got 5 kills in 1 shot. Whether they like it or not, I did. Hey, Ghost Rider, welcome in.
I am always ready to learn. Functions at peak power. Dusting off. Repositioning.
You know, when a sniper needs 3 shots to kill somebody, there's a problem.
That must sting.
Double kill.
Wrong one. But I can just do this.
Je me sens vivante.
This is why Anna lost that eye. Because her sniping ability, she needed too many shots. All Widow has to do hit the same spot.
Double lever.
And it's over.
No one can hide from my sight.
We're in this together. All of us. Not your finest hour.
I'll find my own car.
I'm on fire!
And what did we learn?
It's hilarious. Kunai do more than Anna's bullets.
The battle ignites me.
Isaac, thanks for the hydration. Wow, this one's taking forever.
From imperfection.
Finally got to frickin' do that. I get Echo, and we have one Kiriko, and a D.Va, and a Rissa, and a Sojourn. Why don't you heal the one person that needs it still? Thank you.
I need a help restore.
Now that you don't have a D.Va, you can't block all my things. Back up, or you just need to not be so bad. There we go, Orisa. Me and this Orisa are going to town. Taking damage. Dang it. I was doing so well. Six limbs? The only one beating me was Orisa.
Tor
Oh my god, we don't have a healer right now. There we go. Get absolutely crapped on. I ain't even do nothing with Hammy.
Score 3-0. Switching sides.
That's cool.
Someone needs to fill.
Someone on my team left? Why?
Another day, another mission.
Why would you leave? We freaking dominated.
Violence never solved anything. It would make peace so much easier.
That is true, since most people fight.
One more mission, huh?
You know, try to go for peace by fighting. Wow, my game is all messed up right now.
The air cold.
5, 4, 3.
Can't even see the Lucio. Wow, my game is all messed up right now. Yeah. Says it's Winston, but all I see is those walls. Those lights. This is yep.
From imperfection, we build a
I can't even see my own arms.
My sentry is offline. Sentry in position.
Wow, I can't even get out of the room right now. Get off me.
Adjusting turret placement. Cuspertia troppo tacciola.
Yeah, my game is glitchy right now.
Enemy seen. Prakash se jivan.
There we go. Finally! That'll help out a lot more. Yeah. I could finally see my character for about 2 seconds. There we go. And now I'm Sigma.
Answers when we do not know the question.
I have no idea why. This game hates me right now.
Orisa is here.
Someone help. Help my internet.
Come on, Snowball. They need our help.
It's so much harder to play this game when you can't see your character. Damn.
Round two. Strike from.
Score 3-3.
Again? We would have done so much better if y'all stopped leaving.
I seek
answers. Cowards.
When we do not know the question.
Again.
There you are, my friend.
What? Are you surprised
nope.
to see me?
Well, it's not unlike you to disappear without warning.
I don't know why my team kept leaving, but I'm not playing that bullcrap with only two people. Oh. What's Wiki's like? I haven't won crap. What season? Oh, I only need 4 more of those? Let's try that then. Shoot. I only need 4. Again.
Capture the objective.
Up there we go. But I up there we go.
Hi.
3 tanks and 2 damage. No heals. Of course. I take no damage, and then I randomly just get blasted by a freaking Torb. Who was shooting at a D.Va, but was hitting me. Consistently.
Soldier 76, reporting for duty. Enemy turret detected.
Dude, what are you doing? You have a... You... Got him. I had to go in and get that freaking Torb, whether I was a healer or not. Oh, of course. People just are leaving the game. No care. I freaking hate people like that.
Get it.
I should not be taking that much damage in one shot. Oh, and now the person that just came in left. Wait, he went back. How did he get back? I killed him. I killed Munches. And they still? The freaking turret, you might have broken it. I killed that freaking Torb too. They did not have a mercy, so I'm wondering how the hell they had it. Yeah. How? Honestly, I'm not allowing that person to ever be on my team. Wait a minute. It said he finished as Soldier 76. He was Torb. Okay. Okay. Isaac, it literally... So... During the last game, this guy, Munches, started the game as Torb and finished the game as Torb. It even showed him as Torb in the cutscene for the win. But it says he was Soldier 76 to end it. And it always shows the last character you were, even after you die, if you are about to respawn in, it will show it in the highlight of the team that won, the character that you get at the very end. And I killed him, and he came back directly as a Tor. Wait, whoops. Not that one. I want Unring. And even if he had a soldier in the middle for like a minute, it would still say he was Tor at the very end. It's not weird, it's hacking. Welcome to reality. There's no way it's not.
Keep in sight. I'll have us in and out in no time.
Ah, nice. Yeah, so I was just reporting it, and much rather would do that without the camera, like, the recording of my screen.
See through the wolf.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Stop the pain.
No, game did not crash. It was trying to, it seemed like. Because I couldn't see anything outside of the little light bulbs. So. What is... Oh, this is bullcrap! No way! No way a team lets a Mercy just sit back there! They are! That was the worst! Why do I keep getting the worst players to play with and people that are like gods on the other team? Every single time. No, go up and kill him!
You're completely healed.
Dude! There's no way!
Heroes never die.
He literally just ripped through me. Barash.
Come on, Snowball. They need our help. We're outnumbered.
I don't care if they're ulting or not, their gun should not be that strong. Yep, people are leaving the game because this Mercy is freaking battle Mercy. Okay, this is getting utterly ridiculous. This is Mystery Heroes. Unranked.
I aim to devastate.
The Mercy has 954 healing. 1,000 healing and 2,000 damage. They're killing everybody as a Mercy. There is no... This is ridiculous.
Reporting in.
their freaking Bastion goes through everything, but when I was Bastion, it was as if I didn't even wasn't even there. Hey, Anna, how about you push? Yeah, no freaking way! This is their fourth- that was their fourth ult. And they're not missing a single shot, either. There's no way you're freaking in my unranked games like that strong. A taste of poison. Yeah, there's no way. That's her first. That's the first death for Fork. It's freaking possible. Do you not see the freaking somber right on your butt? Freaking die! Yeah, get wrecked, Fork. I'll just heal myself. It's easier.
You're a lifesaver.
Yeah. Six kills. I only had two before I started. with May. Hey, four, go away.
10 seconds remaining.
Hey, victory is nearly ours.
There we go. Yeah, get wrecked, Fork. I have 19 kills, but you got wrecked at the end. Yeah. Let's see how many times this guy doesn't miss. Damage, 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 damage. He's still not missing. That whole time he did not miss. And then we finally freaking killed him.
Thanks, everyone.
Whew. And there's tier 90. There we go. Got a weekly, got May, hero challenge, and a daily done. How is that looking, actually? Three more unranked games, and I get this. Three more wins, and I get that. Let's see. Seven more comp, and I get that. I really hate when it does that. I don't know, Isaac. It could just be your, could just be you. Sometimes you have to update the system in order for it to work. Sometimes you gotta update. Let me see. It might actually be. I don't know.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Yeah, I have no idea.
We do this clean. Copy.
Watch your flanks. They might try something.
Yeah, it might actually be down. I don't know.
We will not lose this battle if we fight as one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Advancing upward.
Damn it! There we go, Kiriko. Back up! Got him! Got you.
Down they go.
I'll heal my goddamn self. He ain't gonna heal me.
Stabilizing system core.
Get wrecked. There you go, I got you. Are you kidding? Two Pharahs? Got him! Woo! Yeah, cause... Didn't they want to do... Hades mini mods want to do, game night tonight? Usually it's already started, but I doubt it's gonna really work if the Discord call won't work. Are you serious? I mean, they never said anything, so maybe not enough people said they wanted to play.
Every soldier needs a car.
Well, they usually say something during the day. They never even set a time either.
Enemy turret sighted. Heal coming up.
But honestly, the reason they stopped is because they couldn't get enough people.
In my world, there are no
they only ever had like four people in there. How? I freaking hacked you! Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen.
Yeti, reporting in.
We're here to be heard.
There we go. If you, Isaac, it's not, I can see what you're doing. You're going from server to server, but it's not gonna be a server to server thing. It's gonna be a full Discord thing. Because all you're doing when you jump from server to server calls is, put stress on your computer.
It's time to save the realm.
Or cell phone. Damn it! No hit.
Every soldier needs a cause.
Again. There we go. There. Yeah, I'll save y'all. There we go. Woo! Might only have 700 healing, but I'm doing much better than most of them that are healing more. There we go. Woo! Not too shabby. That Bastion didn't choose a very smart time to do that. Got him! Got him! Damn it! I thought my freaking canister would work. I need these guys to pick up the pace with me. And shoot, I just picked up all those kills.
Spend every moment growing into who you truly are.
Got him! But every freaking game, there's a damn turret. You need to get on the point. It didn't choose the good spot at all. Of course. There's my Kiriko. She did actually pretty well.
Done,
six limbs.
Done and done.
So, like, half my limbs came from Kiriko, who wasn't even half the time. Okay, Reaper. Oh, to see them backstage. Lucio, Ressa, Ramatra, Sigma. Actually, if I go this way, I can...
This must be the robot of which Akande speaks so highly. Such ingenious design.
Tell him to deliver his compliments in person.
I just hope this is a good Lucio. There we go. Got him! There we go. There we go. Damn! Let's go, Reaper! Yeah, leave the Reaper in the back that can't shoot from a distance.
Supercharged and on fire!
Actuating the barrier!
Meet your fate!
Thank you! I almost have my ult. Look at that! I guess my Reaper is not too bad. Everyone went though.
What
is that melody? Gunny! 13! Unlucky. How does that work? Unlucky 13 with Reaper. Or, I guess, lucky 13 with Reaper. Kashi, why'd you have to steal my kill? That should have been me! Let's see, what'd you get? 1? By barely. 2. ult was better than that. I finished them all. I killed everybody on my ult. I need another good round. I wonder something.
You can't escape.
Use Reaper in the practice rounds with his Death Blossom and see what that does. Since he hits everything. Saravasa, what we got?
Next, Flashpoint.
Come on!
Sojourn en route.
The 2-2! I hate this.
Come here, will you?
Don't ever do that! God, I hate people like this! I was flying for a reason. So I get there.
Taking a point. Fall in, team.
Look what up, Isaac.
Life
protects
life.
Okay, just... Well, yeah, Isaac, it's... You can just look on Discord Twitter. Just look at Discord, Discord on Twitter.
Why seek answers?
It'll tell you if they're having a problem or not.
I'm on my game now.
There it crashed, Isaac. Oh, they haven't really posted. Oh. Go to Discord. Our team is currently investigating the connection issues some of our users are experiencing. You can check out our status page here for updates. So yes, Isaac, Discord does say they have a problem. But it's Discord support, which is on the Discord Twitter. Of course, my game would crash right then and there. Yeah, it was literally the first thing that wasn't pinned. There we go. It will say something on Discord support. Ooh, one more win and I get that done. Honestly, I wanted to do this. I'm gonna do an all, because I just want to play a game as the same character the whole time. Let's get all those numbers up. My block, my mitigated damage numbers are actually pretty high. Crazily high. Even though there's games I've only had like 2,000 mitigated damage because it was so fast.
One day, you'll pay for all the crimes you've committed.
You're less handsome when you talk.
But that means she thinks he's handsome. The widow does think Guy Reinhardt's handsome. Damn.
Round one. Capture the objective.
Let's keep each other safe.
Your end is within you.
Got him!
Why don't you? That's better.
The objective is now active.
We are fewer in bugging the enemy.
Oh my god, if he did not have the... Oh. Hey, Chris, welcome in. All good. Oh, man. How we doing? Oh my god, what the hell just happened? Wouldn't let me rush. Chris, did you watch Ahsoka already?
I'm not through just
yet. I still need to do that. Yeah, I haven't seen it yet myself. Dude, screw you and your hammer. Where is my healing? Just got back from the gym. Nice. I'm getting like no healing, but I'm the best. But I'm the only one with more than one kill. So you missed it, Chris. We had a game where someone actually, a couple people have been cheating, I guess. We've had a few, cheaters in our midst. God, how is he getting healed? Yeah, he should have died.
My journey continues.
Vanish. Nanobot is charging.
There, I killed the healer. Jesus. my goodness. Of course he has another freaking, because he keeps getting pocketed. And I can't even get a freaking heal. There! God, I did it for- Oh my god! Oh my god.
When are my friends coming back?
Seriously, when are my friends gonna start freaking- Ugh! When are my teammates gonna actually start getting kills around here? I might just have to go D.Va and just rip through every freaking member of their team.
As quick as I used to be, but I'm still a
bad. Time to save the world? Game on!
I'm not afraid to put them in the ground. I will literally have the most damage and the most kills. I don't care. It's so bad. I think not. Got him. Moira, fade out, you dumb-dumb. No way! Nice! Oh, where was my health? Again, I'm gonna have the most kills on my team. No questions asked. Oh my god, where is the help? Kill a robot in with headshot with Cassidy with three shots.
They're counting on me.
Reporting in. Head and stab me.
Dude, get off my freaking balls right now. I will take out your whole freaking mission. Again, as the only person that's getting kills. Oh, they changed the freaking. Should not have had to turn into a freaking outright gunner in order to freaking get anything done with that game.
Welcome to Esperanza.
Esperanza. Oh, the whole Discord being dead? Yeah, the thing is that some of us didn't have a problem with Discord. They could see everything.
What's up?
What is that melody?
Like me and Katie said she could see Discord. Wow. Oh my god. Yeah, it was only down for a select people. Most of us were still working. But I've never had problems with Discord, really.
Done playing around.
Wow. Yeah, I know. Isaac, that was the time Katie was having... Katie was like, who's working?
They're pushing.
When she was getting specific people to join in Fortnite. Pushing.
Changing my pylon's location.
Exercise is good for your joints.
Good. Then when you're ready to teleport, do it. Got him.
My gift to you. Thank you.
Hey, you're my pylon. Let us push.
Let the Kitsune guide you.
This is how you do it. There we go. How do you like my Kirito today? 10 players.
Remarkable distance.
Oh great, my game is all glitched right now. Damn it. Seriously. 10 player kill streak with Kirito. Hey Reaper, how about you hook up and brother up and get some pills?
I licked my wounds. Let's go. I'm with you.
Enemy turret ahead.
All we gotta do is stop them for 2 minutes.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Dude, what are you doing backing up like that? You're a tank. Can't really freaking heal you if you keep backing up like that. Dude! Stop that! Push forward! Not back! Every time. That Reaper is horrible at this game. You get tons of damage, but can't do anything else. But Sigma's freaking backing up too. Dude, stop backing up! You do not see the freaking people in this room? Damn, dude.
The robot has been taken from us.
Not for long. There we go. I might not have a lot of kill, like, a lot of stuff, but I'm still the reason we're freaking keeping up. I show up, we're literally 100 meters away from him. Boom! And he disappears. Of course! But that means I finished that. There's my Kiriko! At 11 elims, that's not bad. And 19 Kitsune Rush Assists. Let's go! And another. Okay. It's been 2 hours. I am going to call it. Because it is hot right now. And I'm starting to sweat, and it's been 2 hours. Yep. Won't be streaming tomorrow, but I'll be on AWAR's channel doing... I'll be doing my, Kenku Rogue, Tengu Tengu, and Tales of the Valiant. Gonna see what the Mushroom Peoples has to say. So, be there. God, what time? What is it? 7:30 Central? I believe? Yeah. 7:30 Central, be there. On AWAR's channel, twitch.tv/AWAR, AWOIR. And other than that, I'll be back Friday. Bye!